I'll make an exact.
And third, but still.
You can have anything we find. You're the one doing the hard work out there.
We got ammo, we got rewire kits, take whatever you want.
Thank you.
Someone there.
Stay back.
I got you.
Take it away.
I'm fine. It's fine.
What have I done?
Ow!
You're just making it worse.
Payback's gonna be a bitch.
Let's let the adrenaline calm down a bit, shall we?
Well, we have some light, at least.
Scars up and down my arms. Doctors thought I was an addict. But I wasn't the addict. I was the addiction.
Something better. Why would you destroy that?
feel a nest somewhere nearby.
First job with the outfit.
I've got you.
It'll take more than that to make me quit. Lashings of ultraviolence.
Be worse.
Helpful that. Let's add a little lightning.
Bad. strange. Give me a taste of that bag.
Kick them all up the arse. Action. Let's get some light on the subject.
Why did you hurt me? Don't hurt me!
That's the last of them, I suppose.
manifest responsible. This is in everything.
You think I don't feel you?
There!
Oh, what's this?
Now, something to play with.
Mm-hmm. solution, then you have it.
Some kind of astral projection.
He's
certainly
waiting
not one
for
of
you.
Sin Eater echoes. Hollow Man must be up there.
Only space inside for them.
Dr. Addison, your nurse let us in. She said, I didn't think.
Dr. Peter Addison, I've read your work. We want to talk to you.
Who are you? What do you want? Amelia? Amelia!
Is it dementia? Who's Amelia?
Who cares? Come on, we practiced this. Sir, we're hoping to speak with you about your research in parabiotic rejuvenation. I'm Claire. Claire Beck, and this is my brother Charles.
Yes, yes. We have an idea. We want to work with you. Your research raised so many questions. I believe there are unexplored possibilities. Sir? Did you bring the butterfly? Papa needs it. He's not listening.
He will. Our blood type is O negative. I have an idea.
Claire?
We'll get what we need.
Claire and Charles Beck. They wanted to revive Addison's research, but they didn't know about Amelia.
What you want? Very well. You should have kept quiet. Don't you want to be well? No! I need it!
Just a scratch.
Ever forward!
Ah!
Four.
course, so... Well, they won't be needing that anymore.
Let's add a little lightning.
Let's begin. You'll never leave this place.
Skipping ahead.
What will this achieve?
Bolt action.
For me! No! You'll be a part of me, just like she. I can't die! You can't!
It's over, Addison. You're finished.
What is it they want? The trance.
Stay back.
The trance.
Let's get moving.
Gotcha.
Historical marker. Wonder what's happened here.
I miss having internet. You?
I see you!
Them all up the arse.
Listen to this. When you took out the Hollow Man, some of the radios started working again.
Hello. This is Rebecca Mitchell of the Coast Guard. Me and some other survivors have a fortified position at the Maritime Center and Burial Point. But shit really sucks here. Reverend Eva says you took out one of the head vampires downtown. Good for you. We've got more out here.
You need to go and help them, too. And Rebecca says there's a nurse with them. Without Dr. Hunt, Anna could be in trouble.
Yeah, the Rev said I should head over there. If you make it, you can give us the all clear so me and Joe can come over.
Yeah, I'll make sure Anna's safe.
We'll be waiting for you. Looking forward to thanking you in person.